So this is a class for introduction to additive manufacturing. The challenge was given that engineer a 3D food printer only with 6 to 7 parts, completely mechanical. The ink, quote unquote ink, was given to print was almond butter, but used as an ink. And the third part was to print pea. And printing pea was important part to create an experience, because food is very holistic for human life. Each design was different. The first design created design which was dot matrix like printer. The second printer had a piston they can print the ink just like an ice ink, and then they dispose the plastic bag, but the rest parts are not in contact with food. The third design had multi-axis, so one hinge nozzle that can be traced on a P letter shape. So if you just move that nozzle, you can print the P. It is a good example of frugal engineering, that how you can do with frugality and achieve the highest goals. This challenge was actually at the convergence of multiple subjects. First, I wanted students to get aware about their fellow students about food insecurity, because food insecurity on the college campus is starting at Purdue is almost of the order of more than 25%. And I wanted students to know about their fellow students, where the realities are. The second thing, I also wanted them to learn that how some of the highest technology can be used for achieving equity. Because if they can make a food printer which is simple enough, frugal enough, that can have really a existence at a food pantry, on the college campuses, lounges, so that anybody can access that food. How you can build the simple things with ingenuity, but for an impactful purpose.